What's up, YouTube? This is Warfire604 here to give you the next mission in Devil May Cry 4. Alright, we are on mission 16. Inferno, return the Conqueror? Yeah, the Conqueror of the Fire Hell back to his domain. I think we will do that. But first, I think we should power up, I believe. What the heck can we get? I really don't know what that does. Try the guns. Oh yeah, Pandora. We could either get the hatred or the revenge. But what else is there? We got styles. Do we really need to level these up, really? I don't think we do. We only use the one, really. Yeah, I guess that's the only thing we could really get. Actually, we should get something for Pandora. We'll get hatred. Because we'll save the revenge for later. Because right now, we... Not only we don't need to worry about revenge, but... I don't know what I'm saying. Let's just keep going. I was trying to think of an epic speech for that, and it failed. So, anyways, let's start mission 16! That was an epic fall.
Oh, great.
Guess he's stuck.
As if I didn't have enough obstacles already.
I know, they always have to have obstacles for us. A poisonous gas pollutes the air. You must escape before your life is drained. I guess we should leave before our life is drained. What the hell? Yeah, why not? We can afford it. We have extra things. We can get ourselves a blue orb. About time. Took too damn long there. Look at how much life I lost because of it. Go, motherfucker, go! Hey, there's some health. Oh, that's just great. What are we facing? Those stupid shark things again. Yep. Let's use these things. These things will hit. Man, I'm trying to get one here. You fucker. Your turn. You've been annoying the hell out of me. You fuck! Okay, this guy is really starting to bug me. Really? You're still killing him? Get the fuck there! Oh my god! Who thought that freaking shark thing would be that much trouble? You stupid fucking prick! Ah! Anyways, let's just not worry about that guy. We finally got him. Took freaking how long? Oh no, this thing again. No, he's too good for that. What the fuck are those things? Oh, the sword. Come on, you! I'll just do this to you guys. God damn. What's up with these things? What way do we gotta go? I think it's this way. Yeah, it's this way. Nee. Yeah, we're back here. Oh shit, these things again. Yeah. You were all bugging me there. All of you. We have no time for that. Hoot nanny. What if I could get this? Let's try. Open fire! Oh my god. Ah, the other way and I would have had it. Try again. Third time's the charm. Booyah! Gotcha! Swordmaster! Okay, now let's get out of here. Got what we need with this Vamoose boy. Now let's Vamoose. I guess we're trapped. Open the damn thing! We got him with a kill combo. That was beautiful. It was glorious. Look at all the souls going into that thing. It's kind of freaky. Okay, which way is out? It's this. No, that's the way I came. It's this way. Is it this way? Oh no, this is the way I came. Shit. Run, motherfucker, run! Hiya! Oh yeah. You fucking asshole! Oh, you took that in like a champ! You didn't take that like a champ, though! Neither did that. Holy fuck. There is no longer painful to breathe. The poisonous gas must have not reached this area. Of course, they closed it before we got here. Smarties. Okay, nothing there. Let's just get out of here. Because I think we got all the things we need in here. Jump up to get down. Jump. Oh shit. You fuck. Oh wait, I saw something. Saw these things. You shit. Try again. I thought I saw like a golden orb. But it was my eyes deceiving me. Let's go! Oh, let's go! Not bad, eh? Not bad. By eliminating the source, the magical barrier ice has been melted. Look, you are able to leave the castle now. I guess we can leave the castle now. Oh yeah. Might as well get all these orbs, so that way I could at least get a decent rating. I did that one with style. Oh, okay. Oh, we're doing this one again. How much time has passed? I'm looking at my clock. I think this is the end of the episode, I hope. If not, we're gonna pause for the cause. Yeah, fuck it. Pause for the cause! Alright, we have successfully paused for the cause. Alright, I really hope that this is not the end of the level or else I'm gonna be fucking pissed. No, it's not. Oh. Okay, good. I was gonna say, if this is the end of the episode, I'm gonna be choked. We've been like, really? Pause for the cause at the end? But those things are crazy. Come on. Look at those fucking pit bulls! Fireballs! Fireballs! Start with you! Holy fuck! Take this! Run, but you can't hide! Down, boy! Down, boy! Yeah, we got some health. Let's get one more thing. Might as well get that since we're here. I think there's one right up here too. I knew it! That was a guess, but I knew it! Looking all majestic there. Oh shit! Here we go! Got you both. Let's get your rubies as proof of victory. Let us leave Dracula's castle. Kinda looks like Dracula's castle, especially with the background and stuff. Back into this mysterious blizzard that only appears when we reach a certain spot. Second mining area. Oh, we're getting close. We are getting close. It is this way. That's all right. Oh, wait, it's this way. Time. No time like a present. Which means we will deliver a present. Are you ready? We are ready.
Wish you would have noticed me earlier. Now my coat's all charred.
The infamous son of Sparta. I will avenge my compatriots slain by your sword.
Let's do this. Your fight is mine. Holy shit! gotcha!
You surpass my abilities. How shameful.
You can stay and die. Or you can walk your ugly ass back through that gate. It's your call, pal.
I've retreated once, and will not do so again.
All it takes is one bullet.
I was hoping for a bit more than just a few sparks.
I don't get this part, really. Why nobody
satisfied. You are set free. You don't look so big from where I'm standing. Now it's just you and me, Mr. Savior.
Lucifer. Dun, 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 dun. Lucy Banana in the morning, we're gonna chase you out of her. Music, the music. Okay, what I was saying before, I should have waited till the end, was that I really don't understand what was the point of that part. Like, how did this weapon make the purpose for this thing? But in the end, that's pretty cool. That's one of my favorite parts. I should have just waited. Okay, which way? This way. Through the charred up freaking town, western town. And that's the end of this episode. We aced it! We totally aced it! Hell yeah! Let us save that one. So since that was incredible, we're gonna end the episode right here. So we'll see you guys in the next episode! Oh! Yeah. See ya.